Live now from Claremont with more, Jen.
Well, this all started yesterday when friends and family were not able to reach that woman. That's when they got concerned and called police.
We're treating this as suspicious, as a missing persons investigation, but as suspicious.
The New Hampshire Attorney General's office, along with New Hampshire and Vermont State Police and several other agencies, are actively searching for 42-year-old Kelly Robarge of 124 Happy Acres Road in Charlestown. Authorities say she hasn't been seen or heard from since before noon on Thursday, and they believe she may be in danger.
We're very concerned for the safety and welfare of Kelly Robarge, and we need to find her.
The Attorney General's office would not comment on why they feel Robarge may be in danger.
And everybody's worked around the clock to gather as much evidence as possible to try to determine where she is and what may have happened to her.
Authorities say they are doing everything they can to find her. Court documents show that Robarge had filed for divorce from her husband, James, on Thursday, citing irreconcilable differences. In the paperwork, Kelly lists her husband's address as 37 Westminster Road in Putney, Vermont, where neighbors say police had been throughout the day Friday. They have not said why they were there. At this point, authorities have not named any suspects in the case, only saying they are very concerned for her well-being.
And we have concerns that she may be physically injured or possibly that she could be deceased.
Now, as police continue their search, they are asking the public for help. Anyone with any information about her whereabouts is being asked to call the New Hampshire State Police. That number is 271-3636. Reporting live in Claremont, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR-TV.